now we speak to designer Payal Singhal. Payal Singhal showcased her latest collection at the FTCI Lakme Fashion Week in Mumbai. Payal, tell us, what is the inspiration this time around, and what are the fabrics that you've used?
So this collection is me launching my first Indian athleisure line. It was something that was brewing for many years in my head, and I was kind of moving towards a very comfortable athleisure kind of vibe in my main Indian line. So I wanted to kind of give it its own, space and presence. We worked with the most amazing Arelan fabrics, which are sustainable, use sustainable practices, and also use waste to make fabrics. So like, they're made out of PET bottle waste. So the fabrics were fab. I had no idea what to expect, but once I got the fabrics and I started to use them, I mean, they are actually amazing fabrics, and the beauty of it is all that it's all made in India. So, things that we can source locally and use.
All right. Take us through some of the silhouettes that you've created this season, and what did you create for Athiya Shetty?
So since we wanted to do Indian athleisure, it was very important for me to make sure that I bring in Indian elements to the sportswear. So for example, we had a bomber choli, which means like a bomber in the front and the tie-ups at the back like a choli. We had a sports sari. Athiya was wearing a sports lehenga, like I called it, with a sports bra and a bomber and a crop lehenga. We had menswear kurtas with jogger pants. We had low crotch dhoti joggers. We took a lot of Indian wear silhouettes, and we took a lot of athleisure silhouettes and fused them. Like, I love to anyways play with, cultural cross-referencing. And I wanted to do that with our, I don't want Indian wear to be ethnic wear anymore. I want it to be something which is mainstream. So that was the whole idea behind this collection.
All right, Payal, it looks like a beautiful collection. Thank you so much for your time.